4-foot by 8-foot sheet.
Because the spray adhesive is toxic, I'm going to put on a respirator. Whenever I work with chemical sprays, I always make sure to work in a well-ventilated area. First, I spray an even coat on the pre-cut tempered hardboard, and then on the craft paper. Afterwards, I place the paper directly on the hardboard and press it into place. Now, it's all ready for the bandsaw.